Usadalavna Riki. Nisambulavna ka. Salam alaikum. Namaste. And a very good morning to you all. Ladies and gentlemen, it is such a pleasure to be with you today, and I deem it an honor and privilege to be invited by the principal, the teachers and students to officiate as the chief guest and review the Ratu Navula College Cadet Corps 2016 Pass Out Parade. I'm also very pleased to take this opportunity to share with you a few key messages that will highlight the primary aim and purpose of cadet training and the need to teach, to guide, to train, and nurture our children and our youth of today into disciplined, intelligent, and healthy individuals when they grow up to become parents and our leaders of tomorrow. From the outset, I wish to correct the thinking that the cadet training is aimed at militarizing the schools and the students. On the contrary, the cadet training program was introduced to assist in the overall development of an individual's character before he or she progresses in life as a young adult. Cadet training is quite similar in nature to other character building initiatives like the Scouts Movement, the Guides, and the Duke of Edinburgh Award Program, among others. These programs all provide unique opportunities for young people to learn about discipline and the various qualities and traits that can help them to face the challenges of the real world out there. The Republic of the Fijian Military Forces has been involved with the National Cadet Training Program in our schools for some decades now, because it is the only institution that has the trained and qualified personnel to effectively conduct such training. The primary aim of cadet training is therefore to mold the overall character of Fiji's youth and to help them develop into responsible and disciplined individuals. The training will augur well as they develop into adults and become leaders in their respective families, communities, and at the national level. Leadership and discipline are some of the key outcomes of cadet training. I wish to stress that discipline is not just for soldiers or members of the disciplined forces. It is for everyone, from the farmer to the pharmacist, the students to the teachers, the mechanic to the bus driver, including our rugby players. I'm aware that Ratu Navula has produced some of Fiji's finest players, and we should all be proud of their achievements. Over the weekend, we were crowned the International Rugby Board World 7 Series champions. And I'm told that a number of national sevens representatives of Fiji's past and present teams were former students of this school. This is a testament of how far discipline and commitment can take one in life journey. The seeds of discipline need to be sown at an early age by our parents, and with the added support of our teachers and the community, therefore it will bear fruit with promising results. I'm told that cadet training in the school was carried out prior to 2012 and then reintroduced again in 2014 for the main purpose of instilling and developing discipline and for the development of lifelong skills. I'm very pleased to hear that there are signs of positive developments and improvements in the students. As a soldier, I've seen the benefits of cadet training. I've also seen how discipline in particular can positively transform a person. Discipline requires fitting in, listening to be able to understand, listening to successfully fulfill, and listening to be able to work together better. Cadet training is about comradeship, where you work together in uniformity and conformity. It is about following commands and being obedient. It is about respecting leaders or those who give the orders. It is about instilling a sense of duty, responsibility, and achievement. It is about taking ownership and having pride in your school and your surroundings within the community. It's also about being physically fit, agile, alert, and healthy. You will find that cadet training assists the physique, the mind, and the heart. Moreover, if you add some spirit into it, it assists in the development of the whole being. Today's Pass Out Parade is already a reflection of discipline in the cadet corps. The precision movements in response to the parade commander and the detachment commanders are a clear sign of individual and collective discipline. This discipline has enabled the cadets to function as a cohesive and very effective unit. Congratulations. I wish to congratulate each and every one of you for your excellent performance and turnout this morning in the presence of your teachers, your parents, your relatives, your friends, and your traditional leaders. To you, parents and guardians and teachers, please be reminded that cadet training also instills values like a proud sense of achievement and a satisfaction in your students. Values that are instilled through drills are also the values that you enforce at your homes and during morning devotions and family life and eventually education within the schools. Therefore, I request your support and active involvement in the upbringing of your child to further enhance discipline and values in them. The government is doing so much to lighten the burden of sending your child to school, and our role as parents is in ensuring that they attend school and stay in school until they complete the relevant requirements. This is in line with our overarching goal of government of making Fiji a knowledge-based society. In addition to congratulating the Cadet Corps for their individual and collective immaculate turnout and bearing this morning, I also wish to encourage you all to demonstrate a heightened level of discipline by choosing healthy diets over junk foods and by exercising regularly. This will reflect well on you as a member of the Cadet Corps. Importantly, it will help reduce the cases of non-communicable diseases in Fiji. And I'm pleading to you as the national champion and chief advocate for our fight against the spread of NCD. 80% of premature deaths in Fiji are related to NCDs. NCDs, as you know, are caused by eating unhealthy foods and by ignoring physical activity. I also encourage the members of the Cadet Corps to lead by example in keeping environment at home and here at school clean and free of mosquitoes. The whole nation is on a concerted campaign to rid our environment of mosquito breeding spots, as mosquitoes could cause dengue fever, chikungunya, and Zika. Please play a part in our Fight the Bite cleanup campaign nationwide. In conclusion, I would like to thank the school management for inviting me to review your pass-out parade this morning, and may I commend and also thank the parents and friends for your support. And last but not least, congratulate the Ratu Navula College Cadet Corps for your excellent turnout and performance today. In line with that, I'd like to commend and thank the members of the RFMF unit here in Nandi who have helped out in preparing you for this parade. May I wish you well in your studies and your future endeavors. May God bless you all, and may He continue to bless Ratu Navula College and our beloved nation, Fiji. Nasa valyavu, sukriya, hu danyavad, and thank you.